Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for the opportunity. Norinch Capital Markets was established as an attempt to have a macroeconomic sustainability model instead of something that goes into either development or big business such as mining. We decided to combine it so that business such as mining or telecommunications can really help the development of a country and put the resources into that. Norinch is in Botswana, South Africa, and various other African countries, as well as in Geneva and other European countries, because we believe that we need two legs to try and to bring the resources and the technology together in a way that can suit the world in general. We focus on areas of banking and finance, mining, agriculture, medical and humanitarian aid, as well as other technologies that we combine. Our motto is that great is the enemy of good, because sometimes when we are good, we become complacent and we don't go for greatness and excellence. Thank you very much.
Thank you.